Pam, tell us about the 1975 production of Guys and Dolls.
Well, what stands out about that production is that we came indoors. Agnes Drummond, who was then the head of Adult Continuing and Community Education Program, put us underneath the banner of her program, and that allowed us to come in and use the Schreiber Auditorium, the non-air-conditioned Schreiber Auditorium. But it was just such a pleasure to come indoors and do a show on a real stage.
And what was the reaction to the show?
Oh, it was tremendous. Guys and Dolls, in general, is one of those shows that everybody loves to see over and over again. And we moved indoors, and we were appreciated greatly with a very large audience.